I told y'all giving this Karen baby because bought my mama some matte makeup. Got my makeup done for free. So I look good. I'm glowing. Anyways, I just washed and conditioned my hair. I got some moisturizer in it, I think. I'm talking about, I'm glowing. Combed out the back already. Dent, like, the front. Shut up. Let's see. Then I listen to music. But y'all see this? It's just, it's ready. They do some quick locks. Locks, locks, locks. I ain't did no locks in a minute. I got drilled in, 2 weeks. So it's pointless to pay somebody $120, $150 to do them. Sometimes I get lazy and don't want to do my hair, y'all. I'm trying to look crazy. But I'm going to do these locks because I want some blonde locks or red locks. I haven't decided yet. I haven't even got my hair yet. I just decided this. This is all in wham. So, let's get it popping in here. Look at them curls, baby. Ooh. Hey, y'all. It's Asia B. So, I'm going to show y'all what method we're not using. We're not doing this method, which is, you know, the crochet pull-through method. I don't like that method. I don't know if I have to do the bosses too little, which I already know I do. But I don't like them little bosses. It takes too long. I don't like all them small bosses over my head. They always pop back out. My hair always come back out. I don't like my hair flying all over the place. Some plaits be everywhere. Yeah, it be getting on my nerves. So we're not doing this method, guys. Not. This is not the crochet method I'm doing, which I didn't did this method before a couple of times, but not this time. But I'm boss burying my whole head. I'm using jam and some edge control. And this style took 4 hours. I sat down and straight did it, so I think it took 4 hours. We're also not doing the crochet method that you, you know, wrap the hair around. You know, like that. Wrap it. Yeah, it always unravels. I don't know what it is, or it always pop back out, or it's always something. That don't work either unless you got the real small bosses, and I don't like the small bosses, like I said. If you like the small bosses, I recommend those methods. They're easy. You know, they all easy, so they're faster, they're crochet. But I'm not doing either of those. I'm not doing the method I saw on YouTube at all. I kind of was playing with it as I was doing my locks, and I just got the wrapping it because I was originally going to do the Marley, y'all, the Marley hair, which you know you wrap the Marley hair around the crochet knot part so it can look less crochet. But I was like, okay, so if I do that, I wonder will it work with my real hair. Yeah, and it did, by the way. So that's what we're doing. That's what I'm finna show y'all. You crochet the locks in just like normal, but instead you wrap your real hair around the lock, like your hair. And it didn't get knotted because the hair is now down. I done made the video after I did the locks and wore it. And it didn't get knotted, it didn't get tangled, none of that. I braided it and they came down as braids and plaits. I feel like I did so good. I parted this so well. Wow. And you guys, I used 4 pats of crochet hair. I got so, it looks so good. Anyways, I used 4 pats of crochet hair. I went back through it also. I always go back through and add individual crochets to each plait that I want to make thicker. Like if I want to make it thicker, I just go in and add a braid, if that makes sense, which I'm going to show you all later on in the video. And I'm also going to show you all what kind of crochet lock hair I got. So just continue on, and I'm going to play some DSC, you guys. And let me know if this style worked for you. Please tag me in it, share. Please let me know if it worked. I don't know if, because it worked for me. Like, this is how I'm doing my locks from now on. It's easy. It took 4 hours, 5 hours if you're moving and, you know, just slow and playing around like I be doing sometimes. But pretty fast, and you'll be able to do this. Like, why not try it and why not do it? Literally. Why not slay? We slaying, right? Okay. But anywho, let's get into this video. I'm going to plait my head up. My hair looks so healthy. Oh, my God. It is really healthy, y'all. Like, I be plaiting it, greasing it up, putting that wig on, baby. Better be healthy. It really do look healthy. Wow. Okay. Girl, look at her. Look at her. Okay. Look at her. Okay, then. Okay, y'all, let me stop playing. Let's get into this video. Pay attention. Let me know if y'all like it. Subscribe if you like it. Let me know if it worked for you. Let me know if it worked better than the other methods. If it's easier, if it didn't work. Drop it down in the comments. Let's continue with some DSC and get on with the video, you guys. It's Asia B. I'm out.
Before the sunrise, we was out before the sunrise. We had a wig on up, it's people waiting on us. We was out before the sunrise. You know the feeling you get when the paper legit. We was out before the sunrise. We up in the clear, chest out with no fear. We was out before the sunrise. We not feeling this year, we DC, we here.
Say I feel my paper low, yeah. So I had to go on and get some more. I felt like time was moving slow. So I popped the perk and I didn't let it roll. And I feel like this plane that I'm flying on. Feeling like this bitch is gonna take me for a ride along. And I'm just feeling like I'm nigga really stuck up in this. And only thing I'm worried about is everything I got on my own. Fuck a fake friend, I'ma get these bands. Stand like a man, I'ma be everything that I know I can.
We was out before the sunrise. We had to wait on up. It's people waiting on us. We was out before the sunrise. You know the feeling you get when the paper legit. We was out before the sunrise. We up in the clear, chest out with no fear. We was out before the sunrise. We not feeling this year. We DC, we here. Early morning, late nights, Early morning, late nights, Early morning, late night, Early morning, late nights, the service impeccable. No matter the time, I got the world on my schedule. We serving the city, we hitting all of the streets. We feeling all of the boys that you hitting the beat. Yeah, the brag is solid, we up and we ride. Everybody lit, we the sun in the shot. We 750, yeah, we running the range. We got quality shot, nigga, we running with chains, ayy. We was out for the sunrise. We had to wait on us. The people waiting on us. We was out for the sunrise. You know the feeling you get when the paper legit. We was out for the sunrise. We up in the clear, chest out on the field. We was out for the sunrise. We not feeling this year. We been missing the year. We different shades when we here. Ay. Hey,
ay. Before the sunrise, ay. We was out before the sunrise. We had to wait on up. It's people waiting on us.
Like this, don't we? Like this, don't we?
Ay, ay. Before the sunrise, ay. We was out before the sunrise. We had to wait on up. It's people waiting on us. We was out before the sunrise. You know the feeling you get when the paper legit. We was out before the sunrise. We up in the clear, chest out with no fear. We was out before the sunrise. We not feeling this year. We DC, we here.
Say I feel my paper low. Yeah, so I had to go on and get some more. I feel like time was moving slow, so I popped the perk and I didn't let it roll. And I feel like this plane that I'm flying on, feeling like this bitch is gonna take me for a ride along. And I'm just feeling like I'm nigga really stuck up in this. And the only thing I'm worried about is everything I got on my own. Fuck a fake friend, I'ma get these bands. Stand like a man, I'ma be everything that I know I can.
We was out for the sunrise. We had to wait on up. It's people waiting on us. We was out before the sunrise. You know the feeling you get when the paper legit. We was out before the sunrise. We up in the clear, chest out with no fear. We was out before the sunrise. We not feeling this year. We DC, we here.
Early morning, late nights, Early morning, late nights, Early morning, late night, Early morning, late nights, the service impeccable. No matter the time, I got the world on my schedule. We serving the city, we hitting all of the streets. We feeling all of the boys, they just hitting the beat. Yeah, the brag is solid, we up and we ride. Everybody lit, we descending the shot. We're 750, yeah, we running the range. We got quality shot, nigga, we running with tanks, ayy.
We was out for the sunrise, we had to wait on up. There's people waiting on us. We was out for the sunrise. You know the feeling you get when the paper legit. We was out for the sunrise. We up in the clear, chest out on the field. We was out for the sunrise. We not feeling this year. We been missing the year. We different shades when we here.
I say we here.
And the time. Yeah. Yeah.
Demons, we don't
do it together. Do the storm in the weather. Yeah. We can build a gap. We can make us lie and build a paradise. Yeah. Without the fuss and the fight. Yeah. We can do it together. I'm through the storm in the weather. Anything you wanna do, we can do together. Any pain that you feel inside, we can storm the weather. I know you tired from your past endeavors, but your future would be right if we just stay together. I'm trying to bless you with an understanding. A white house, a red dome, your perfect match. You in the dress, I'm in the suit, and our diamonds dancing. Me next to you, you next to me, in the power standing. You in the Benz, I'm in the Lambo, on the island off the shores of Puerto Rico. You can be my lady, and I be your Toretto. I'm just trying to tell you about a perfect vision, a different climate, the perfect
ending. We don't do it together.
Through the storm and the weather, yeah. We can build a gap, we can make us lie and build a paradise, yeah. Without the fuss and the fight, yeah, we can do it together, hey. I'm through the storm and the weather, yeah. We can build a gap, we can make us lie and build a paradise, yeah. Without the fuss and the fight, yeah, we can do it together, yeah. It's strange, but it's ordinary. The situations from my past that we have to bury. I know it's hard for you to trust, but I'm a visionary. Just open up your heart, girl, and stop being scary. I know I did a lot to hurt you, and I don't deserve you. But them tears that you shed, girl, they all have purpose. Let's make a life and build a home, become a family. Plant the seeds, watch them grow, and do it happily. No matter what, baby girl, it's just...
Pour up my cup and I'm on.
We running straight to